friends, welcome to Dhamma Education. We are seeing that 18th April current affairs. So you can watch all the current affairs in our channel. So without wasting your time, we'll start our first question. What is that? RBI has announced a slash in the reverse repo rate to bring liquidity in the markets. What is the new reverse repo rate? Answer is 3.75%. Second question. Name the mobile app launched by the Ministry of Agriculture and Farmers Welfare for the traders and farmers in search of transport vehicles so that they can transport food grains and perishables amid lockdown situation. Answer is Kisan Rath. A. And third question. The International Day for Monuments and Sites is an international observance that takes place on 15th April, 16th April, 17th April, 18th April. It's obviously 18th April. And fourth question. RBI has, Reserve Bank of India has launched the targeted long-term repo operation. So, this is the one, targeted long-term repo operation 2.0 to address the liquidity needs of NBFCs and microfinance institutions. How much amount has been announced for a targeted long-term repo operation 2.0? 75,000 crores, 25,000 crores, 50,000 crores, 1 lakh crores. Answer is 50,000 crores. Next question, fifth one. Which state has launched the web portal CG Heart to enable home delivery of fruits and vegetables to the residents during the extended lockdown phase? Kerala, Chhattisgarh, Uttarakhand, Haryana. Answer is B, Chhattisgarh. Next question. What is the estimated GDP growth of India's economy for the financial year 2020-21 as predicted by S&P Global Ratings? 0.2%, 3.7%, 2.5%, 1.8%. Answer is 1.8%. Next question, seventh one. RBI has brought down the liquidity coverage ratio, LCR, liquidity coverage ratio requirement for all scheduled commercial banks to dash percent from the present 100%. So, seventh one, 85%, 90%, 80% and 75%. It is 80%. The autonomous device, what boat, has been designed by researchers of which institution to deliver medicines and food to COVID-19 patients? Indian Institute of Technology, IIT Roorkee, Indian Institute of Technology, IIT Kharagpur, Indian Institute of Technology, IIT Kanpur, Indian Institute of Technology, IIT Guwahati. Answer is, it is Indian Institute of Technology, Roorkee. Next, R.V. Buskute, who passed away recently, was a great mountaineer, freedom fighter, journalist, sitar player. Ninth one, it is freedom fighter, option B. Tenth question, RBI has announced enhanced limit of ways and means advances, WMA, of dash percent over and above the levels as March 31st, 2020. 60%, 40%, 50% and 30%. Tenth one. Answer is 60%. The Labour Cup was scheduled to be held in September 2020 but has now been postponed for September 2021. Labour Cup is related to which sports? Chess, badminton, golf, tennis. Answer is tennis. Saharay Varan was a veteran tribal leader and former minister of which state? Maharashtra, Odisha, Goa, Jharkhand. Answer is Odisha. When is the World Voice Day celebrated globally? 16th April, 18th April, 15th April, 17th April. Answer is 16th April. 14th one. Under the TLTRO 2.0 scheme, banks availing these funds will be required to invest at least 10% of total amount of mid-sized NBFCs and MFI microfinance institutions. 60%, 30%, 40%, 50%. Answer is 50%. S&P Global Ratings has predicted Indian economy to grow at 10% in final year 2022. 4.5%, 6.5%, 7.5%, 5.5%. Answer is 7.5%. Next question. What is the name of the world's first affordable and long-lasting hygiene product launched by Ramesh Pokhriyal? Covikia, Durokia, Alphakia, Microkia. Answer is Durokia, option B. India ranks dash in the Inclusive Internet Index 2021. So 17th one, 49th, 50th, 51st and 52nd. So it is 49th. Which of the following has won the Best Foreign Feature in the Moscow International Film Festival 2021? Chapak, Thakad, Bindu, Pugliya. So it is, answer is Pugliya. 19th question. Who chaired the first meeting of National Startup Advisory Council? Narendra Modi, Piyush Goyal, Nitin Gadkari, Ramesh Pokhriyal. 19th. Answer is Piyush Goyal. Next question. The Ropax jetty project in Odisha will be undertaken across Dash River. Subarnarekha, Mahanadi, Brahmani, Dharma. Answer is Dharma. How many medals have been clinched by the Indian contingent at the Asian Women's Wrestling Championship? 5, 6, 7, 8. Answer is 7. Amazon has rolled out Dash Venture Fund for the SMBs. SM Bhav, Saksham, Sabhav, Siddhi. Answer is SM Bhav. India has signed a cooperation deal with Dash on Gaganyaan mission. Canada, France, Japan, USA. So it is France. Answer is France. Which entity has launched India's first Aadhaar-based SIPs? Grow, Aditya Birla, ET Money, Birla Finance Corp. So it is ET Money, option C. Who has been roped in as the brand ambassador of Techno? Shah Rukh Khan, Salman Khan, Ayushman Khurana, Subman Gill. So it is Ayushman Khurana. Next, 26th question. Recently, the government has simplified the process to reissue the OCI cards. What does C stand in OCI? Citizen, Common, Current, Command. Answer is Citizen. Recently, the central government cleared 110 crores Ropax jetty project on Dhamra River in which state? Himachal Pradesh, Tamil Nadu, Odisha, Assam. It is Odisha. Which institute has developed world's first affordable and long-lasting hygiene product, Durokia series? IIT Kanpur, IIT Bangalore, IIM Ahmedabad, IIT Hyderabad. So 28, it is IIT Hyderabad. How much grant was assisted by India to Nepal for new building of secondary school in Udaipur district? 48 million, 43.50 million, 42.95 million, 44.50 million. So it is 42.95 million. As per Facebook Economist Intelligence Unit study, what is India's rank in internet inclusion and gender inequality in accessing the World Wide Web? 49th, 55th, 42nd, 51st. It is 49th. Next question. Recently, which bank announced to exit operations from India and 12 other countries? Nainital Bank, Federal Bank, DBS Bank, Citibank. So it is Citibank. The Government E-Governance Service Arm CSE tied up with which company to set up solar-powered microgrids and water pumps across rural areas in the country? Adani Enterprise, Reliance, Tata Power and Microsoft. It is Tata Power. Recently, Amazon announced how much amount of Amazon Sambhav Venture Fund for Indian startups. $400 million, $350 million, $300 million, $250 million. So it is $250 million. Recently, Joseph Chaut announced his resignation as PM of which country? Kenya, Zimbabwe, Vietnam, Haiti. Answer is Haiti. Pugliya film won the Best Foreign Language Feature Award at Moscow International Film Festival 2021. The film is based on which language? Marathi, Tamil, Hindi, Telugu. Is based on Marathi. Who has been named Wisden Almanac's ODI Player of the 2010s? Ben Stokes, Virat Kohli, MS Dhoni, Steve Smith. Answer is Virat Kohli. Recently, actor Sara Begum Kapoori passed away. She belongs to which country? Iran, Nepal, Pakistan, Bangladesh. Bangladesh. Answer is Bangladesh. Recently, renowned radiologist and former director of Nijam Institute of Medical Sciences in Hyderabad passed away. Name him. Kakarla Subbara, R. Gopalkrishnan, S. N. Rao, Vikas Singh. So it is A. Kakarla Subbarao. Recently, which Tamil film actor and Padma Shri awardee passed away? Surya, Dhanush, Vijay, Vivek. Answer is Vivek. Recently, which former CBI director passed away? Name him. Ranjit Sinha, Rakesh Astana, Ramesh Kanauzia, Rahul Tandarkar. So it is Ranjit Sinha. Recently, which former Chief Election Commissioner passed away? GVG Krishnamurti, O. Prakash Rawat, Ashok Lavasa, T.N. Muralidharan. So it is GVG Krishnamurti. How many books were released by PM Narendra Modi on life of Bhimrao Ambedkar? 3, 4, 5, 6. It is, answer is 4. Four books. What is the theme of this year's World Hemophilia Day 2021? Adapting to change, sustaining care in new world, get plus involved, outreach and identification, sharing knowledge makes us stronger. So it is adapting to change, sustaining care in the world. When is International Day of Street Children observed? April 12, April 10, April 15th, April 16th. It is April 12. What is the theme of this year World Voice Day 2021? Identity and voice, create and listen voice, listen to voices, one world, many voices. So it is one world, many voices. If you like the video, please like it, try to share with your friends and family members. Don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching.